Everybody Wants Some, directed by Richard Linklater, gives us a glimpse into a few days in the life of a college freshman in 1980s Texas. It doesn't have a conventional narrative structure, but that is its appeal. It's like a mini time machine that transports you back to the 80s. The music, the characters, the production design, they all help create this unique experience and atmosphere. The main character hangs out with his new roommates, goes to baseball practice, attends parties, goes dancing and meets girls. And the dialogue is always engaging and feels very natural. So for 2 hours, you feel like you're there and you're experiencing the same thing.